has announced it's recalling more than 2 million of its cars across its model lineup to fix a defective system that's supposed to ensure drivers are paying attention when they're using autopilot. Documents posted on Wednesday by U.S. safety regulators say the company will send out a software update to fix the problem. The recall covers nearly all of the vehicles Tesla sold in America. It includes models Y, S, 3, and X, produced between October 5th, 2012, and December 7th of this year.